My God. His fucking sleep apnea. Mm-hmm. It's like I'm sleeping next to a Harley Davidson. Mm-hmm. It wakes up our baby every night, and I'm the one who has to go take care of her.
Oh, what the fuck, Nikki?
What, Tom? I dare you to tell me I'm wrong.
You wake me up at 3:30 every morning trying to warm me with your little Dr. Freeze popsicle toes and then grundle. What the fuck? You practically kicked me out of bed to take care of Sarah.
Mm-hmm.
We see. Well, that's why you're here, right?
To build open communication with each other.
Yeah.
Yeah. Why are there two of you, though?
Oh, we're a couples therapy couple.
We're both licensed therapists.
And we're also married.
So we like to work together.
To show other couples what positive communication in a relationship
can look like.
Yeah. Could you not finish each other's sentences like that? It's really annoying.
No problem.
Well, we obviously need help or our relationship's not going to make it.
Good.
Admitting there's a problem is the first step.
The second step is to find common ground with each other.
For example, we both like
The Rachel Ray Show.
Now you try.
Well, I definitely hate this.
Me too.
Oopsie. Let's try again.
This time with things you both like.
It might not be easy at first. Carly and I have certainly had our differences.
Oh yeah, I like the first song on the Hamilton soundtrack.
And I like the second, but we both like the third.
Oh my God.
Stop finishing each other's sentences.
Well, why don't you try it with this exercise?
Say what you both like.
I'd like to
strangle the both of you.
Uh-oh.
There's that negativity again.
Let's take a step back and try a physical exercise.
Everybody stand up.
Come on. And hug it out, hug it out, hug it out, hug it out, hug it out.
This is something we call hugging it out.
Here we go.
Do like us.
That's it.
How long do we have to do this for?
You do it for 5 minutes every 5 minutes.
I'm uncomfortable.
Well, you know what they say. You can't get comfortable without getting uncomfortable.
That doesn't make any sense.
Well, you know what they say. You can't have sense without nonsense.
Oh my God, shut up.
Well, you know what they say. You can't shut down without...
Fuck this.
Forget it.
Well, they really got on the same page at the end there.
Of course they did, honey, because we're terrific.
What am I thinking of right now?
Cilantro.
Oh, I love you so much.
Mwah.